Human Rights and Justice in Islam. Islam provides many human rights for the individual. The life and property of all citizens in an Islamic state are considered sacred, whether a person is Muslim or not. Islam also protects honor. So in Islam, insulting others or making fun of them is not allowed. The Prophet Muhammad said, "Truly your blood, your property, and your honor are inviolable."